Parise. Kareem on back to Brodeur. Ditches it behind away from Press. And it's Harold again. Then off Kovalchuk. Good pinch by McDonough. McDonough turned off of Harold. Able to get it around behind. Swept it front. They score! Fedotenko! It's 2-1.
The aggressive pitch pays off for Ryan McDonough, Ruslan Fedotenko, and the Rangers. He's been a key element to their game.
Well, as you mentioned, Pierre, here's Ryan McDonough. Aggressive play by the Ranger defenseman. Kovalchuk does not get the puck out. Straight by McDonough, go around Harold. Everybody mesmerized by the puck. And then Ruslan Fedotenko into the wide open net.
And Kovalchuk, that beat to the net as well. See Fedotenko right there. Great feed by McDonough out front. And look who's on the backside of Fedotenko. And John Tortorella?
Yes, sir.
In a game that was played like this one was in the first, you had to think the next goal was going to be huge. It is now a lead cut in half. But even before it was scored, the Rangers were taking over the game territorial. Ponikarovsky up the boards and then Josephson. But every game is a battle of wills, so who will come to the fore next? Bane duels with Dubinsky.